Anastasia Brzezina, you just qualified for the final and you're also leading the European list. How do you feel about the tournament up till now?
I'm happy. Today is my goal, is done. Time not fast, but I don't want very fast seconds because tomorrow final was very hard, was very surprise, and I'm pleased for the day.
And both of your parents were Olympic champions. Can you tell me their names and what they did?
Mother is 3-time Olympic medals in at 400 meters and relay 4x4. And dad is Olympic champion in relay 4x100 meters. And I have my older sister. She's a bronze medalist of Olympic Games 2012 years, and it's a big kiss for her. She's my big my big idol.
Were you inspired by your parents and your sister to go on athletics, or did you first do another sport?
About 3 years I do dancing. It was hobby, and then I have invite in Kiev that to the athletics center, and I decided with parents why not, and then I win my first compete, and then I choose about 200 and 400, and then it became a big part of my life. Yes.
Last question, what's your goal here in Grosseto?
Personal best maybe, and very good result. I don't want to think about tomorrow, but I never give up, so today it was fight. And good luck to all of girls. Thank you.